Wrestling star Vinesh Phogat. The woman wrestler Vinesh Phogat has made India proud. Let's take a look at her amazing journey. Vinesh Phogat was born on 25th August 1994 in the Balali village of Haryana. When she was just 9 years old, she lost her father and then her uncle, an amateur wrestler and senior Olympics coach Mahavir Singh Phogat brought her up. Mahavir Singh was training his daughters Geeta and Babita. Along with her sisters, Vinesh got an opportunity to take up wrestling. Under the supervision of Mahavir, Vinesh, like her sisters, grew up wrestling more with boys. Then after Geeta's 2010 Commonwealth Games gold win, Vinesh was singled out as the one who would carry the family legacy even further. Mahavir faced a lot of pressure from their patriarchal village. Later, things changed with the success of Phogat's sisters, who actually became the pride of their village. According to the reports, Vinesh was not very sure about wrestling being such a big part of her life. With time, it became clear that she has to be a wrestler. In 2013, she won the 51 kg bronze and silver medals at the Asian Wrestling Championships and the Commonwealth Wrestling Championships respectively. In 2014 at the Glasgow Commonwealth Games, 19-year-old Vinesh captured the gold medal in the women's freestyle 48 kg in her very first appearance at this event. Then she got a bronze medal at the Incheon Asian Games to fully establish herself as one of the brightest stars in Indian women's wrestling. She proved to be unstoppable. She then got the silver medal at the Asian Wrestling Championship the very next year. In 2016, she got a bronze medal in the 53 kg competition. At the first World Olympic qualifying event in Ulaanbaatar, Mongolia, Vinesh was disqualified for being overweight by 400 grams. Definitely, this came as a shock for her. But she did not lose hope. She bounced back from that setback in just 2 weeks. She reached Rio berth at the next Olympic qualifier in Istanbul. She defeated the 2014 World Championship silver medalist Ivona Matkowska. Vinesh became the first Indian woman grappler to qualify for the Rio Olympics and was later joined by Sakshi Malik and her own cousin Babita Kumari. At the 2016 Summer Olympics in Rio, Vinesh reached the quarterfinals and lost to Sonia Nan due to a knee injury. But this strong wrestler will never let anything stop her. Amir Khan's film Dangal brings forth the story of this family. Vinesh is hopeful that there will be more and more Phogat sisters who will bravely come ahead and take up wrestling. For sure, Vinesh Phogat is one name that has made India proud. Her contribution can never be forgotten. To know more interesting stuff about Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.